I'm Denise Koch. Sally Ride has joined the National Aquarium in Baltimore, but not the scientist, of course, the seal. Sally the seal was originally found stranded on the shores of Rehoboth Beach, Delaware, earlier in February. The aquarium said she was displaying signs of dehydration and a seal lice infestation. They took her to the Animal Care and Rescue Center, where their team completed a full workup of diagnostic tests upon her arrival, including a physical exam and blood work. The sweet seal is still in critical condition, but she is resting and being given nutrients through tube feedings and IV fluids.